So if I'm approaching, her, okay, I can take a walk around, make sure that she sees my movement, but I'm not touching her yet. But she's sensing me.
Yes.
Walking around. So I'm going to, we can look at, check her foundation. You can just do, what is this called? Investigative touch. See if she's really grounding her fingers. Okay. We can look into where her foundation of her feet are. Her heels are slightly lifted, but that's okay. As long as she has no hyperextension of the knees. If she has hyperextension, which she doesn't, I will usually do a little guiding to micro-bend the knees. Okay? Then I can do a little lengthening of the spine here. And this also helps to press the top of the thigh bones back. So look at how I am stabilizing myself. And I'm moving in very slowly. I'm moving from the outer hip inwards. Okay? It's quite sensitive, this area of the body. So you don't want to be too sensual. Okay? You want to be sensitive, but at the same time, you want to be firm. Okay? Use the body weight. The body weight is always a nice way to adjust.